Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Nao Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create zebra print using gel polish and holo chrome. So I've already got an almond shaped nail. It's acrylic, it's not hard gel, it's not natural, because if that was natural, JJ would be very, very happy, wouldn't he? I am going to use Serious Black, which is 002. I'm going to do two coats of this. You know what? Every time I say I'm going to do two coats, I don't think I do because it's so black. This is like the blackest black gel polish I have ever seen. Now you want to put this on nice and thin. You better put in two thin coats on rather than one thicker coat. I'm making sure I'm capping the edge at the same time. So this zebra print is not going to be your usual zebra print, so it's not going to be black and white. I'm going to go in with the second coat, making sure everything is nice and crisp around the cuticle. Do not flood the cuticle. If you flood the cuticle with this black, it is a nightmare to get off. It's so black. Hence, it's called Serious Black.
It's disappeared against the black matte.
Yeah, it's that black. It's like a magic trick, that, isn't it?
It has completely.
Look at that. I am going to use Urban Graffiti top coat now. I'm going to top coat this. And I bet you're thinking, but she's done no design on it. Aha, the design is going to come shortly. I remember I had a thing for zebra print once. I mean, I still do love it. I've got lots of things with zebra print. I haven't got clothes with zebra print on there, but I've got lots of like chairs and ottomans and things like that.
You have an ottoman.
I have an ottoman, darling. Oh, darling, I have an ottoman. In my ottoman is where I store all my artwork. Pop that into the lamp for me, Jay. So now we're going to use the holographic chrome, which is life in a pot. That's what it is. It's life in a pot. You cannot live without holographic chrome. Do you know what I love doing with this? I like tapping it on. And then I love to get my finger and rub it all on because I get covered in it as well. And I quite like being covered in the holographic chrome. Because I can go home and pretend I'm a for real unicorn. I think one day I will make myself a unicorn horn out of acrylic and glue that or acrylic it to my forehead.
How?
I don't think that's recommended.
You're not supposed to get acrylic.
Only because you shouldn't really get it on your skin. I'm going to rub all that in. Can you see? Oh, just look at that. Check out the rainbows. Now for the exciting bit. I am just going to clean that over with a lint-free pad just to take off any excess. And oh my God, I've took some of that off because I've rubbed that far too hard because I'm getting too excited. I'm going to use the Urban Graffiti top coat to create the zebra print. This little palette is an old stamping plate that we don't use anymore, so I'm just utilising that. I'm going to use a long brush. So I'm loading my long brush. And then, now this Adam hates filming this because he can't see very well. So I'm going to do a shape like this first. And then I'm going to go in the middle of that. I don't like doing zebra print straight across the nail. Doing it horizontally widens the nail. So we're going to flow the pattern down the nail. Just flash cure me that, Jay. And this shape that I've just done here, I'm going to do this on this side here. So it's kind of like a flowing triangle shape, I suppose. I'll do another one inside, and then I'll do a long one here. And these sort of lines go from thick to thin. Flash cure me that, Jay. So I'm adding more lines and sort of making them flow into each other. I do have to keep sort of rocking the nail and rotating the nail so I can see where I've actually put lines. Because it's even hard for me to see, never mind you guys. We're going to full cure this now. Now I'm going to use pure acetone on a lint-free pad.
Is this the magic?
This is the magic. Are you ready, guys? We are going to wipe over with lint-free pad with the acetone on and reveal the magic. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Just look how sexy that is. That's one sexy nail.
It's like a disco zebra.
I absolutely love the magic.
Do you know what's he called now? What's his name off Madagascar? Martin.
Yes.
Marty, that's his name. Marty would wear this to a disco.
On his hoof.
Can you imagine? Oh my god, we need to do a video decorating hoofs of zebras. Just because I want this decoration to last longer. So I'm going to top coat that, we'll cure that. I'm going to seal all of that in, make sure I'm capping the edge as well. Pop that in the lamp. I'm going to finish this nail off with some cuticle oil. The oil we have today is peach, which Adam doesn't like peach. Adam has a little story about why he doesn't like peach. I'm not sure we can share that with everybody.
Come on, it's not that bad.
Yeah. It is funny.
Adam, tell them the story.
I once accidentally drank peach fabric softener because I didn't switch the light on when getting a glass of juice in the middle of the night. And
didn't end well.
I had peach bubbles coming out of my mouth for the next couple of days.
He was instantly sick.
Yeah.
He threw his guts up.
Mm-hmm. For about a while. So always switch the light on when you go for a drink. Don't be like me and leave the light off.
I hope you enjoyed that video, guys. I hope it helped you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, give us a thumbs up. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Before you go, you might be wondering why you didn't see lots of facial shots of me. It's not because I hadn't put my makeup on or anything like that. It was nothing to do with that. It was because we were doing a live feed to our Instagram channel. So look out for more of those. And everybody that's there now, hi, thank you for watching. I'm just waving to the Instagram people. Sorry. And hi to you YouTube people. So guys, I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye. It will work better with this. If you use Mega Gloss, you won't have as much success. This is a hard gel top coat. Now, the Urban Graffiti one is a soft gel top coat, and because of that, it's slightly more rubbery. So when you put any chrome onto it, it'll stick to it like poop to a blanket.
KCisthebomb.com.
Oh, I love that.
I can't say this.
Why?
I don't know how to say it.
Oh, you don't know how to say it.
This one.
Kirsty.
No. I can do that one.
I go Saffron.
Okay, so Saffron. I have a question. Fire away.
Fire away with your questions.
Can you do a video on tips and advice on how to do the nail extension that will last every time I do them? They don't last. Not sure if it's the products I use or if it's me.
So, we've done, have we got a video that's just application?
On tips?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
See, I have a little look on the YouTube channel to just check if we've got we've got a video that says how to prep the nail. So you'll need to make sure that you've prepped the nail correctly. So you can check that. And then we've got an application video showing you how to apply acrylic.
That's for Amelia.
So Amelia, that will definitely help you. Is that live?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, that's definitely on there.
Oh, which one? Sorry, the
application.
How to actually apply acrylic and stuff.
Yeah.
No, it's not. No.
So we've got a series of videos coming out which are purely based on how to use acrylic and how to pick up a bead, the correct ratio of how to get that correct ratio. We have got those we filmed those already and they are being edited, so they'll go live soon as well. So it's just a case of really keeping an eye on it and having a little look on all the videos on the channel. If you go onto the Neo Nails YouTube channel and make sure you click at the top videos, because I think it first comes, does it come up with playlists first? I think
it comes up with the homepage first, but if you click videos, it'll give you all of the videos that we've made from the newest one all the way through to the oldest one.
Yeah.
And we have got, someone's put, can you do a video on cream powder, but with other base colours instead of black? We have done that.
Yeah, we've done more.
We did that on my nails.
We did it with blue and we did it with
green.
That was one of the first ones we did with the holochrome.
Yeah, that is already there, if you have a look. And yes, this is a tutorial for YouTube.
So this will be on in a few weeks' time, I would say. Adam, is that correct?
Do you have a gel one? And we'll definitely check out the
gel. How to apply gel? Yeah, we have, haven't we?
Yeah, we've got
a gel application one on there as well.
Oh.
Can you search the channel for keywords?
Yeah.
So if you go onto the Nail Nails YouTube channel, you label search gel application or things like that.
Even if you type Nail Nails gel application, it'll bring up all of the Nail Nails videos with.
Is there any way on stopping the burning, which you found hilarious?
Yeah, the burning from gel application, right, here's a few little tips. So you can flash cure it for 5 seconds and then come out and then go back in for your full cure. Another little tip is to not put the hand fully into the lamp. So say this is a lamp. Can you see the lamp?
Yeah.
So say this is a lamp and say I have gel on, I would literally just hold the hand here and do that for about 30 seconds and then you'd go in for your full cure and that will also stop that intense burning that, you know, all gels have.
Right, do you want me to finish this one off?
Yeah. Can we just have a sexy shot of the rainbow on that whole disco that's happening on this nail right now? Is amazing. We're just going to film the intro and the outro to this video, so hang fire with the questions. We will come back to that.
No
I've got this camera, that camera,
yeah,
this camera, that camera. One, two, three, four cameras. Okay, right,
no pressure
and all that. But it's live.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not saying
no swearing.
No swearing, sorry. I'm sorry for my potty mouth.